Hey guys, Funk Roberts from FunkRobertsFitness.com, FunkMMA.com, and today I've got a special follow-along workout for you. It's my second round of a metabolic bodyweight workout. 10 exercises, 45 seconds of work followed by 15 seconds rest. I'm still winded, man. I did 3 rounds. You're gonna rest for 2 minutes in between and do 3 full rounds. Again, 45 seconds of work, as many reps as you possibly can, followed by a 15 second break. Love bodyweight training. You guys know that it's a staple in my training. As a fighter, bodyweight training has to be implemented into your training, man. Because as a fighter, martial arts, combat, MMA, whatever it is, we're using our body weight with the movements, being explosive, with our strength, with our endurance, all of our mobility is all, and core strength is all with our body. So yeah, it's great to lift weights and have resistance, but it's also important that you implement body weight only workouts into your overall training. I like to do it once or twice a week, and I implore you guys to do the same thing. I'm really tired. Also, on the flip side, if you're just a fitness junkie like I also am, then you want to burn fat, build muscle, and just be a lot more fit, move better. Once again, putting these workouts, bodyweight workouts into your training is so important. Again, we're using high intensity metabolic workouts that'll help you burn fat while you build muscle. That's the whole goal, guys. Be athletic, be fit, build muscle, burn fat, get strong. That's what we're doing with these workouts. I know you guys love these workouts. I know you guys are gonna do it. So this is a follow along workout, 10 exercises. I'll have the list of exercises so you can get a sense of what I'm gonna be doing, and then let's get it done, all right? You and me together, guys. You and me together. You'll see me struggle, and I hope you struggle through it with me, but you get through it. Anyways, I'm Funk Roberts from FunkRobertsFitness.com, FunkMMA.com. Are you guys ready? Come on, man, get your shorts on. Take off that shirt. If you're a chick, keep that bra on, but it's time to get it done. Let's go. fly. Whew.
Oh my God.
Enjoyed that video and you learned something new today. Make sure you click here to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you don't miss another workout. Join over 200,000 fans on my Facebook page by clicking right here. Follow me on Instagram so you can see the behind the scenes look that I never get to show. And finally, grab your free programs over here so you can get it done. I'll see you next week.